Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can change your band servant wallpaper, or it's a the watch face, so it will display on the band servant screen. Okay, as you can see now, I'm trying to select any face to my band servant. For example, now I want to choose this face and just tap on it and select the tick. And now your band servant is changing the face. Okay, to change the face of your watch, you can make change on the direct on the band screen. Another way, you can go to your smart band servant app. Okay, so on the app we have more watch face more than this, and now I just want to show you the setting on the band screen first. First of all, we just slide up and go all the way down until you can see the word setting, and now you will see the watch face and time. Select on it and select watch face, and now you can see another option. Just slide up or slide down one time, you will see another option, and if you like this option, just tap on it and select tick, and now it will make change to your watch face screen. Okay, and another way to change it with your smartphone app. If you don't have one, just download this app. Zap Life. You can search on the App Store. It show the Mi Fit or Mi Fit. Okay, now I not yet connect to the band. Just go to the setting, turn on location and turn on the Bluetooth, and now it's connecting. You can see the yes connecting. Okay, now data syncing. It sync the band to the phone, and now connected, you can see the here it show the battery of the band 76, and you can see 76% of the band battery. Okay, and to make change the band face, you need to press this profile, and here you can see the word store. Select on it, and now you can see too many options that you can choose. Okay, you can also press more, so it just divide to multiple category. For example, this one is the multifunction, this one is the animal, this one is the photo, and official built-in, mechanical style, another style. So I like, for example, I like multiple function. For example, I want to change my band with this one. So let's wait and see. Now I press sync watch face. Okay, it's syncing, and now you can see the band is changing the face. Okay, now you can see it's follow what we select. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today video of how you can make change your Xiaomi smart band servant screen. Okay, and now let me say goodbye, thanks for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.